This is the story of a squirrel who got reserved when he drowned the whole world. While things looked so dark, and Noah's Ark was absolutely flooded, yet she's fine. How many days were they there? Afloat in a boat, it was over 1 year. How come the world didn't prepare? Meteorologists said it was clear. How could they stand that rain in? Where was the hope and the souls of the crew? Life on the waves is severe when it's Gilligan's Island combined with the zoo. But Noah wasn't where the world would get sprayed, and the rain would never fall in quite the same way. The tooth every creature would come out of things okay. This is the story of a squirrel who got preserved when he drowned the whole world. And while things looked so bad, and Noah's raft was absolutely flooded, yet she's fine. Have they discovered the place where the boat came to rest when the rain was all drained? Why don't we climb up its face? Walk up the mountain from Genesis 8. It's probably still there waiting. There in the snow and the cold altitude. How do we get there today? When you're walking in Turkey and hiking your views, they closed up the Ararat mountains these days. There's terrorists there besides, it ain't safe. But there's 17,000 feet high, think we'll wait. This is the story of a squirrel who got busy when he drowned the whole world. While she took no bath, and those giraffes were absolutely stubborn, yet she's fine. I absolutely shudder. This is the story of a squirrel who tried to sing it about the old girl. But all this went so fast, I noticed that I accidentally stubbed her. Yes, she's fine.